not a ton of progress today. Tried to use the torch. Torch is dorked up. Plasma cutter shows a blown fuse. Can't find those anywhere. And what we did do, the shocks. So we got new shocks to support increased weight of 500 pounds for the rear, because since this thing is so big and like those old ones weren't really rated for it. And then started on the sway bar insulation, so. All right, so I didn't get a lot done today, but what I'm going to do is hopefully get this transmission off. I've already removed most of the bolts on either side, but apparently there is another one right up in there, so that's what's next. Up next, front sway bar. Shift here. Here. gas tank.